Today we are going to learn sound ow. It is a big mistake when people say oh or ou. Please remember, it's ow. Pretend that you prickle your finger and say ow like this girl. Ow, ow. The needle is sharp and it hurts, so it's ow. Now let's look at the examples. The words that people might find in their elementary pupil course books. The first word is out, cloud, count, loud, found, south, shout, mouth, round, round, pound, house, and mouse.